Cassandra! Lieutenant, you're alive.
Just barely.
As before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
Closing rifts and saving soldiers. It's what I do.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me!
That is Divine Justinia's voice. Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready! Coming!